Hey everybody. Hey, I hope you can hear me pretty good. I'm coming in real quick today. I wanted to show you guys my very first time taking a stab at doing the pipe cleaners for locks. I know this style is old. It's been out for several years now. Lots of girls do it for their hair, but I never did it. I like the curls. But I never took a stab at it for myself, so I just wanted to come in and kind of share my experience with you about how I liked it so far. So basically what I've done, I shampooed my hair yesterday, did a real nice conditioning treatment, hot oil, did all of that, retwisted my hair, all of that, and then I put my hair in some pipe cleaners. I bought them like last year, never did them, and this is how they look. Don't come, Jada. Stay right there. So, you can see, and this is not the best camera, but you can see basically how they look in my hair. I had my entire hair rolled up, and I did it last night, about 7-ish. I did my hair. And I watched Cheska Lee's video to do it because she had a real nice step-by-step video on how she did hers. Didn't I say stand? You just got right up and did it anyway, didn't you? You can look later. So what I'm doing now is just trying to unroll one to see how it came out. This is just a experiment because I've never done it before. Oh, my hair smells good though. Basically, you can see that there's a pretty good curl in here, yeah. I don't know how the rest of them look. But this is a pretty good curl. First time trying to do it. Way Cheska Lee did it, and I followed her instructions with to use the pipe cleaner. They come out the bag like this. They're long. They're long like this, then you fold it over, and you put a loop in here at the top. Basically, you leave that little loop here. And I had to watch your video and kind of do it as I went, because I didn't know how to do it. I had tried it before, and kind of got frustrated with it, because I just couldn't figure out how to do this pipe cleaner to make it fit, and how to get it on, and all of that. And it just frustrated me, so I never did it. Last night I decided to take a stab at it. So you can see that it's pretty much in there. I would like a tighter curl. So what I'm going to do, because it feels dry, but I know it works better when it's all the way dry, I'm going to put my hair back in it. And since I don't have anywhere to go, I'm just going to let it do what it's going to do. I'm just going to keep it on the rollers. So I'm going to roll it back up and show you how I did the entire hair, and when it's done and I take it out, I'm gonna show you the look. So what I've done is folded the pipe cleaner like I showed you I did. I'm rolling it as close as I can get it to this part here, rolling it up, and with that part that's here, just gonna fold it over. And then leave it like that a little while longer. Make sure it's good and dry all the way over. But I do like how it looks so far with just the curls, you know, with just the pipe cleaners in here. I like that part. And I am anxious to see how it's going to come out. So I'll show you the finished look tomorrow. This is how it looks all dolled up in the pipe cleaners. So this is Katbalu's first stab at it. I'll show you more later. Maybe tomorrow I'll take them out. Okay. See you guys. Bye-bye. Okay, so here it is. Here it goes. Here is the second day out. Well, no, it's actually the first day out of the spiral. The pipe cleaners. I rolled them on Monday night. Tuesday night. I rolled them, left them in all day yesterday, and took them out this morning. So I left them in a day and a half, maybe. And this is how it came out. And you'll have to excuse the camera. This laptop doesn't have a real good camera on it. And I'm not using my Logitech mobile. So please pardon any lighting issues. But I want you to see the curls and see how it looks, and I think that it looks pretty good. I mean, this was the first time that I did it. Let me see if I can adjust any of this. This was the first time that I did any spiral curl, any pipe cleaners. And this is the first time I ever tried it. And the curls came out pretty good. They're not as tight as I would have liked them to be. And they're not as close to the head as I would have liked them to be. I've seen others where they're like really, really close, really tight. Mine aren't like that. But I did get a lot of nice ringlets this fall. And I didn't really go through and pull mine out. I just kind of left them in. I just took the pipe cleaners out and left them in. And this is how it came out. So with minimal styling, with minimal separating, this is basically the way that it looks. It does have some texture to it. So I guess I'd do it again. My take on it is that I would do it again. I did like it. Next time I think I'll sit in front of a mirror and actually watch what I'm doing, because I went basically by feel. I just went through and palm rolled my hair and then put a pipe cleaner on at that time. And part of the head I didn't do the same. Like, I started out back here in the back. This time I think I'd start at the front and do the pipe cleaner. Also, because it was the first time, I didn't do my, because I started rolling, and then when I started putting the rollers in, I keep saying rollers, when I started putting the pipe cleaners in, as I was rolling the hair, it didn't feel real tight a little bit. It seemed like I might have not been doing it right. So what I did was I stopped mid, you know, after I got a few in, went and looked up Jessica Lee's video, watched how she turned, how she folded the pipe cleaner, because the way I was doing it was probably okay, but it wasn't, you know, the best way to get, you know, the best curl. So this side of my hair has pretty much the right bends in the pipe cleaners. I folded them the way Jessica Lee does in her video, and I did this side differently, and I really think this side looks different. Looks a little tighter, you know, more full. But this side I didn't do, or at least these down here, some of the ones that, I don't know, because they're not as tight. But this is how it came out, and I think it's okay. You know, I do braid outs a lot, but I think it's okay, and I'll do it again. So I just wanted to show you what it looked like, and this camera sucks, but this is it. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Bye.